So, let's try the second half of this video. We've just been riding the main trail. You can see where they're getting ready to put in these big culvert pipes somewhere through here, but I thought I'd finish taking the rest of the way out some of these main trails. We've got a kind of neat spot out here. We can get right out over the river. Kind of running right next to the river this whole way. I should have been pointing it out. Right over there's the river. See some big like boulders and stuff down there. That's a really great place to stop the fish. I'll keep going out. How rude. Here's one kind of cool spot I thought I'd take you guys to. I have no idea what's in this pipe, and I don't think I want to know. Because I'm pretty sure it's like a sewage pipe. But I don't care, because it takes you out here, right over the middle of the river. And it is just gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. This might be a pretty decent spot to fish off of, I don't know. Looks like there's some deep holes down in there. Some fish might like to hang out. I know one time I was down here and I saw a kingfisher up here, perched up here, and he was just hitting all kinds of fish, little small fish, right off of the rail here, and he kept coming back to the same spot. Good for, I guess, diving and catching fish too. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thanks for watching.